You and I and nobody else. Feeling feelings I never felt. The way you got me under.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you can read by the title, is going to be a beginner's makeup essentials video. Finally, I got that right after one eternity. So yeah, without wasting much time, let's get started. So the first item that I would like to include in this list is a moisturizer. So a moisturizer is the key to makeup. Like, guys, trust me, if you have a good moisturizer and a high quality moisturizer on your face, then your makeup will do wonders, because it's easier to blend, it's easier to stick on, and you have kind of a base to protect your actual virgin skin. So moisturizer is really an essential for me, be it for beginners, professional, or whatever. It is a So the second thing that I would like to include in this list is a good BB cream and a foundation. So, and press powder. So I just like to tap on some press powder. I usually do this. I just take my index finger and I fold it, and then I conceal or I BB cream my face. And this obviously for the foundation. You've seen this beauty blenders like all over the place, so I won't talk much about them. The next thing that I would include in this list is a eyeliner. So I guess before, like, actually starting off with the dramatic eye makeup, blues, greens, pinks, reds, golden, smoky eyes and all of that, you people need to learn how to apply liner. So a liner is a must. I use this liner by Revlon, and if you want the link to all these products, I'll leave it in the description box. And if you haven't watched my September favorites video, then I'll leave a link right here so that you can go check that out, because I have mentioned each and everything about these products in that video. So do check that video out too. So the next thing that is an essential is a mascara. You want those lashes to flaunt, baby. But I know most of us struggle with false lashes. I struggle with false lashes too. It's been about 3 years since I've started using makeup, but I still struggle with false lashes. I don't know when I'll get them right, but that's why we have a mascara, so that our lashes look a little flawless and all of that. So the next product is this blusher brush by Ankita. So Ankita is a very good brand, which I discovered when I was in 7th grade for makeup brushes. I just bought one whole big set, and the brushes were like this small. So the brushes just cost, the whole set just costed me about 300 bucks or something. But these brushes are quite expensive. This single brush is... A single brush like this is about 300 to 400 rupees, which I feel is expensive for an Indian brand, because yes. So I just like to, you know, use this sometimes when I'm using blush or something. But blush is not really an essential, guys, for beginners basically. So beginners can just go on with some, like, you know, average light makeup and we're like good to go. Is this kajal? Oh fuck. Oh, I think I just ran out of this kajal. I have not used kajal for a long time, but yeah, I feel this is an essential too. Till you learn how to, like, you know, flaunt your eyeliner. This wing liner thing, it took me about a year or so. I used to practice. Oh my god, I guess in the next video which I make with my mom, I will definitely tell you guys how much I have spent basically on eyeliner. I have used all kinds of liner, guys, and yeah, that's and then I've just, like, you know, come back to square one, and that's liquid liner. So yeah, until you just, you know, master the eyeliner thing, a kajal is an essential for me. The last essential and my favorite one is this lipstick. So a lipstick, you should be having about 3 to 4 shades basically. Look, I made a major mistake when I was just starting the comment section. Shit, the main essential, I forgot this main essential. So this is the most important essential, and it's a makeup remover. So you get tons of makeup removers in the market, but I like to use a vitamin E capsule, oil capsule. So I just poke the capsule and there's some oil on my skin, and I just take off my makeup with cotton swabs, obviously. So that's it for the video, guys. And if you like this video, like, comment, share and subscribe. And yeah, also comment down below what theme I should go in for with my room, because my mom and my grandfather would denied saying you shouldn't, like, you know, change your room and the paints and all of that. So I have all the walls painted white. So just give me a nice color, a subtle color, so that I can go in with a theme. And I just want to change up my room for my YouTube thing. So just give some suggestions down below and I'll look up to it. So yes guys, see you all on Wednesday.